man. When Manny Machado's not hitting, then you're going to be in trouble. And, of course, he didn't get any hits tonight. Gentry carrying the load down at the bottom of the lineup. But yeah, the Oriole offense, you expected them to do a little bit more after picking up the 3 home runs in last night's ball game. Thought there might be a little bit more of a carryover. But Happ has had so much success against the Orioles in his career. And he was up to the same stuff again tonight. Just keeping this team off balance, expanded the zone, got them to chase pitches that he wanted them to chase. And a lot of easy outs, a lot of pop fly outs tonight.
Mike, you know, the Orioles have been known for having good bench players that can come in and fill roles for Buck Showalter and the ball club. Craig Gentry is one of those guys. He had 3 hits tonight when nobody else had any at all until late in the ball game. So you got to give him some kudos that he, when he gets an opportunity, he's been very productive.
Yeah, I'm always impressed with guys that get that spotty playing time and they're able to keep themselves fresh, be ready for those type of at-bats. Nice to see Gentry getting the 3 hits. Kind of help him relax, I think, when he steps up into the plate. But a good defender out there. He showed off the strong arm again tonight. And nice to see. I think that'll just help build the trust for Buck Showalter. At least Gentry's bat picking it up a little bit. Got to get the rest of these guys a little more consistent in the middle of the lineup.
Mike, how about evaluating what Danny Valencia went through there in the 9th inning with the single and then getting thrown out at second base?
Well, a great swing. Danny Valencia is doing a nice job this year with the bat. Of course, the numbers against relievers coming in, pretty special too, up over 300. So pounding this ball through the 5-6 hole. But my goodness, you're down by 4 runs. You do not have to take this type of chance unless you get up in there walking. Now, he had a good gripe, but, you know, Travis swipes the tag down and it looked like he missed it. But there again, I mean, you got to have this inconclusive evidence. There wasn't enough there to overturn the call, and Valencia just arguing about it the whole way through. He should have been arguing about why the heck did you go in that situation. I mean, you got to play some smarter baseball than that. You can't just run into outs, especially when you're a down offense.